In this video, I'm going to teach you how to pair the Logitech G935 headset. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The Logitech G935 headset is designed to be used primarily wirelessly, so it features the LightSync technology, which allows you to connect it wirelessly to many different platforms. So, when you unbox the Logitech 935, you will find the USB dongle included. This is what you will be using to connect it to various different platforms. So, make sure that you grab the USB dongle, usually inside of one of the little ear cups at the side, and once you have it, all that you have to do is first set it to wireless mode. So there will be a physical switch on the actual headset, and you just have to put it into wireless on. In this wireless on mode, most features will be available, including custom sound profiles, RGB lighting, the microphone, mic mute, wireless and audio mixing, and when the battery is low, you will see some sort of visual indicator. With this done, just plug the USB wireless dongle into any device, such as a PC. Immediately upon doing this, you can press and hold the power button on the headset, and it will automatically pair itself up with the dongle. If it doesn't work, check the dongle to see if there are any physical buttons that you can press, but usually it is just going to be plug and play, so you plug the wireless dongle into a compatible device, power on the headset, and it is going to work. Now, this is going to work natively for PC, PlayStation, and Switch consoles, so as soon as you plug it into any suitable power source and power on the headset, it will automatically pair itself up. However, for Xbox consoles, you can only use it through a wired connection, so keep that in mind. If you want to use this headset on an Xbox console, you have to use the 3.5mm cable. For anything else, however, you can pair it up with the USB dongle. It's as simple as plugging it in and then powering on the headset. If it doesn't work, make sure that it is sufficiently charged. You will be able to charge it with the provided USB-A to USB-C cable, and once it is done, it will automatically pair itself up. I hope I was able to help you on how to pair Logitech G935 headset. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!